So it's not even the end of February. We still don't really know much on the new Warzone map, but what we do know is actually a lot on the storyline of Call of Duty 2021. And let me tell you, it is a bit weird. Well, actually a lot weird. There's like alternative timelines. It's not really a sequel, but it is a sequel. It's very weird, but I'm going to be discussing it with you all in this video, as well as going over some potential leaked camos for multiplayer with inside of Call of Duty 2021. So without further ado, let's jump into the video. But before we get down and nitty-gritty with all the details for the campaign for Call of Duty World War II, if you guys are new and want to stay up to date with all of the Call of Duty 2021 news and information, make sure you subscribe to the channel. And if you are pumped up for some Call of Duty 2021, make sure you leave a like. I've also made a brand new Twitter account dedicated to Call of Duty 2021 news and information. Instead of having to follow four or five different accounts, I've all condensed it into one account where I'll be bringing you all the information from those four or five leakers that you guys will follow. So if you want a convenient place to see all of the leaks for Call of Duty 2021 first, there'll be a link in the description that will take you directly to the Twitter page, and there will be some exclusive content on that page about Call of Duty 2021 that I will not be uploading to the channel, because some things aren't really worth making a video for, so it'll only be uploaded to Twitter. So if you want to see Call of Duty news, you want to see all the leagues, all of that first and fast, make sure you go and give that page a follow. But as I said in the intro, at the very start of the video, there was camos, flipping camos, for Call of Duty 2021 supposedly leaks already. These camos were Diamond, Ruby, something I can't say, Emerald, Cobalt, and Topaz. Now, apparently, these were the camos that were going to be in Call of Duty 2021, when Tom Henderson quickly shut that rumor down by saying, literally, none of this is true. The info comes from an account that deletes his tweets every year because he is 95% wrong and starts all over again. And apparently, the camos, as mentioned in here, are actually some camos from past Call of Duties. I think someone mentioned Black Ops 3 or Black Ops 4. So for the moment, we do not have any camos leaked for Call of Duty 2021, but I can imagine there'll be gold, diamond, and all that sort of stuff. As we know, a few days ago, I actually tweeted out the information on Call of Duty 2021. It's going to be developed by Sledgehammer Games. It's going to have a controversial campaign, boots on the ground, and it's going to have a Warzone integration system. So the Warzone integration system and the boots on the ground was pretty much a given. What wasn't a given was the fact that it's going to be developed by Sledgehammer Games and it's going to have a controversial storyline. But as time went on, we started to get some more information on the campaign that would be set in the 1950s, that it's likely going to be called guerrilla warfare. But then we got some new information that's a little bit weird on Call of Duty 2021. So we know it's going to be set in the 1950s, developed by Sledgehammer, has a controversial storyline. We know all of that, but it's going to be set in an alternative reality where World War II is still going on. So World War II, in my opinion, was actually a very good game, and apparently the campaign was still solid as well. So what I'm guessing they're going to try and do is they're going to try and keep some of the iconic characters that were in the World War II campaign and then transfer them over to this alternative reality where World War II is still going on, and maybe it's slightly different. Maybe instead of Germans fighting the Allies, it's maybe a sea turtle fighting a buffalo. We just don't know, but what we do know is it's set in an alternative reality where World War II is still going on. What do you guys think about all of this? I want to hear all of your thoughts and theories down in the comment section below. If you did enjoy this video and you want to stay up to date with all the Call of Duty news, make sure you subscribe, make sure you like, and all that good stuff. Stay safe, have a fantastic day. This is Lukey, and I'm signing out. Peace.